Okay, we're back. In between rainstorms. Come on, weather, hold out. Look at this crap. Beautiful out though, isn't it? You know, these leaves, all that stuff. All right, anyway, so we're cutting the corners out. So I'm gonna take these wire cutters, these bolt cutters, I'm gonna cut this out. I'm gonna cut this, just this corner. I'll show you the other side where I already did it. But I'm gonna cut it a little tall so that the one end sticks into the 2x4 that goes across. You know, just a tiny bit too long there, so it sticks in. I don't know, it just looks like a good idea to me. But so I cut that out. I kind of mangled that one, but whatever. And then I'm gonna drill some holes, pile of holes, and I'm gonna put my lag bolts in on one end, and then we're gonna try to do this alone, and we'll see where it goes. I'll try to set the camera up so you can see most of it as far as arching it together and then attaching it. So what we're gonna have to do is drill the lag bolts, or drill the pile of holes on the 2x in both ends, attach one end, and then kind of roll it together and hold it and bolt it. So it's gonna be interesting, and hopefully I can get a wide angle shot of the action. Maybe from here, I don't know. Maybe from here, we'll see. Yeah, it looks like the broken down Jetta angle is gonna be the one that works, something like that. All right, I'm trying to do this with a camera phone. I don't have any measure of this stuff, so we'll see what happens. I'm trying to set up right now. Yeah, come on. Come on, you bastard. All right. Windshield wipers, maybe? Oh snap. Sure, it'll fall halfway through. It's not a bad angle, huh? Get a little more. Closer. Like that. Oh, shit. That's perfect. It's going to be interesting. I'm going to pause it and come back when I'm ready. Oh, there goes a car. I have to edit that out for security. There we go. I found a better way. I got it in a roll of duct tape. Just in case all you people want to know, a Samsung will sit right in a roll of duct tape, and you don't have to buy a mount on Amazon. But I'm going to pause. I'm going to let it roll. And we'll see where it goes.
My bolt cutter's down there. Thank you.
got that first. Freaking raining at me now. Just rotated on the things, the fence staples.
Not a problem. Not a problem. I don't think we need the flash. Let me see if I can get options.